goes on and on. Mike Palladino, for example, who runs the Detectives Benevolent Association. They're just person after person. Yes, sir.
Just one. Is there one particular person, a linchpin in the Senate? Is there one person who's in opposition that you're trying to...
I don't know if there's anybody in opposition. I think if you want to go and say... one person really has done the right thing and spearheaded this, and I think Chuck would agree with me. Gillibrand. Senator Gillibrand has just worked as hard as anybody has ever worked on anything. Chuck's been helpful, so a lot of other people, but I think Gillibrand deserves the credit. And at this point, we're looking to get it done. We're not looking to point fingers at why it took so long. That's water over the dam, under the bridge. It's what we can do going on from here to make sure that we fulfill our responsibility. We'll take questions in a minute on other subjects. Some people said they had to leave, so just give them the opportunity to do that if they want.